हिंदी में आप बात कर लेते,
हाँ सर,
सो इट इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम ऑफ थॉट प्रोसेसिंग, इट इज अ प्रॉब्लम ऑफ ऑटो ट्रांसलेशन, ट्रांसलेशन इन योर हेड टू बी एबल टू
ऑटो
थिंक,
ट्रांसलेशन, यस यस,
टू बी एबल
थैंक यू,
टू थिंक इन इंग्लिश,
पीपल टू थिंक इन इंग्लिश, ओके,
टू बी एबल टू थिंक इन इंग्लिश, दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग,
टू बी एबल टू थिंक इन इंग्लिश, यस, टू बी एबल टू थिंक इन इंग्लिश.
ओके, सो हु टोल्ड यू दैट, हु प्रपोज दैट, हु सजेस्टेड यू टू डू दैट? Someone who had sent that PDF in the WhatsApp group, Spoken English for Superiors. So from that PDF, you started reading on your own.
Yes, I'm starting.
Because you thought it is important to read that book in order to be able to speak English fluently. So you are basically doing BCom from a Hindi medium college.
Yes, yes.
आप वाणिज्य के अंदर स्नातक कर रहे हैं.
And I feel very good to communicate with you because I'm always see you in the my screen, phone screen. First time when I
आपका पोस्ट देखा था.
I seen your post in Facebook.
इसलिए मैं यहाँ आया.
Then I will learn to speaking English.
Okay, yes. Very nice. Hey, 12 people have come here. So there are extremely fundamental rules which you should know before you start your journey of speaking English. दोनों से एक तीसरा नियम निकल कर आता है जो आपको हमेशा से याद रखना है, which is extremely important. You want to be able to speak English or you want to be able to speak Sanskrit, you want to play guitar, you want to be a good public speaker, you want to be a good writer, you want to be some officer, you want to crack some exam, you want to make your good body, you want to be a coach, you whatever you want to do in your life. The third thing that you always should remember, which is most important part, is, so Abraham says, it is your nature to keep desiring and keep asking. But not from the place of lack, because they think they are not able to speak correctly. Or if they speak incorrectly, then it will be incorrect, it will be wrong, and people will make fun of it. And that is why they lose confidence. So in order to build their verbal fluency in English, people are trying all sorts of things, which are not important, which are useless, which are wasting their time. Did I use any kind of specific word that would require me to go through the word power made easy? This is the point I'm trying to make here.
आपका पॉइंट भी सही है.
इस सांप की तरह फुफकारी कौन मारा? गौरव महलावत जी, please stop being a snake here.
Improvement बहुत ज़्यादा होता है.
So that reminds me of a dialogue from Beja Pry. एक अच्छा तानसेन बनने के लिए एक अच्छा कानसेन बनना भी जरूरी है. हा 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 was a part of that dialogue. You can pick any Hindi newspaper. You can pick any newspaper or any textbook in your local language or in Hindi, which is not in English, or any piece of text basically, and you can start reading it and see if you can translate it spontaneously directly. So, जैसे कि ये इसमें एक वाक्य लिखा हुआ है, परेश जी मैं आपसे बोलूंगा कि दुख में हम रोते क्यों हैं और खुशी में हंसते क्यों हैं? How will you say the same thing in English? आप उस संस्कृति में पले बड़े हैं.
You have been raised in that culture.
You have been raised in that culture, or you are raised in that culture, or you are brought up in that culture.
Perhaps you have reached here to there.
मतलब भाई साहब, अंग्रेजी के शब्दों को चबाने में आनंद आ जाना चाहिए, ऐसा लग जाना चाहिए एकदम ऑर्गेनिक बादाम चबा रहे हैं आप. Perhaps you have reached from here to there. You take several deep breaths and you try to relax. You try to release all the resistance that you have been carrying in your body, in your mind. This is how you move into the vortex. You think about good things. You look at the positive aspect of everything. If you do not like your laptop, if you do not like your phone, you do not like your parents, you do not like your government, you don't like your city, just start looking at the positive aspect of it. It cannot be possible that the positive aspect does not exist. And when you are looking at the positive aspect, it does not mean you are being ignorant of negative aspect. As a matter of fact, you spent all your life looking at the negative aspect. Now this is a time to look at the positive aspect also. So, are you a French person? अबे बोलना ये बोलेगा थोड़ी देर में, मैं तो दिल्ली से हूँ। I thank you all for joining. You can contribute to Superior Society in monetary form or sharing videos of Superior Society on Facebook. If I feel like, I'll organize more such meetings and I'll try to be more consistent.